Hi, this video tutorial I will cover methods in the character class. Using isLetter and isDigit methods, we can determine whether the specified character value is a letter or a digit respectively. Using isWhitespace method, we can determine whether the specified character value is whitespace. Using isUpperCase and isLowerCase methods, we can determine whether the specified character value is uppercase or lowercase respectively. toUpperCase and toLowerCase methods returns the uppercase or lowercase form of the specified character value. toString method returns a string object representing the specified character value. Here I have defined the class wrapper class test. It has a main method. I will run this program in debug mode. This method returns a true if this character is a letter. This method returns a true if the character is a digit. This method returns true if this character is white space. This method returns true if the character is uppercase. This method returns true if the character is lowercase. This method converts this character to uppercase. This method convert this character to lowercase. This method returns the string representation of this character value. Here you can see the output. If you want to know more about character class, then go to this JDK documentation. Here you can see the fields which are available in character class. Here you can see the list of methods supported by character class. And this is about methods in the character class. And thanks for watching.